Yo soy Ana la Colombiana, and today I'm gonna teach you the parts of the face. So get ready! Parts of the face in Spanish is partes de la cara. Esta es mi cara. Cara, face, right? So this is a drawing I tried to do of a face. So pay attention to the parts. We have el cabello. El cabello. This is my hair. Este es mi cabello. Las cejas. Cejas. Estas son mis cejas. Las cejas. Los ojos. Ojos. But that's in case we are talking in plural. Now, when we're talking about just one, it's different. El ojo. El ojo. El ojo. La ceja. O la oreja. Okay? Now, going back to the plural ones, we have los ojos, las orejas, orejas, la nariz, because we just have one nariz, la nariz. La boca, boca, el mentón, chin, mentón, mentón, las mejillas, mejillas. Now, sometimes we do call them cachetes, but that's just the same. The real word is mejillas, or you can say cachetes, cachetes. And we have the neck. El cuello. So, that's the vocabulary for the parts of the face. Let's try to do it quickly. Ready? So, ojos, nariz, boca, mejillas, mentón, orejas, cara, cabello, cuello. Can you do it? Okay, tip of the day. When a person has big cheeks, right? Grandes mejillas. We call them in Colombia cachetón. The person is cachetona if it is a girl, or cachetón if it is a boy. So, are you cachetón or cachetona or not? Let me know. Please leave a comment down here. If you like the video, give it a like. Turn on notifications and see you in the next video. Bye!